don't leave me. You've taken my.
Is it nice to come on Sunday?
Yeah.
This is the pops that Josh goes after.
This is what kid started in January. Yeah, I did that. Remember? Finished it. Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
$4.99 is Jupiter. Banana splits.
What do we got on this table? So they got only the brain, they don't got pinky anymore?
No.
That shows you.
No, they even have the tail spin. He's an extra, eh? See? Only a game
star. He'd be game. Well, Captain.
Okay, this is what I wanted to tell you guys. Like, why is this guy so fucking squishy? This should have been a 6-inch. Look at that. This is the first time I've ever seen something act like this. Come on. Okay, we're gonna ask Norman this. Norm, do you think this is sikit for that? Like, why is he that big and he's in a, he's a 4-incher?
Yeah, look at this. He almost has the plastic there. His hand almost touched the plastic.
Do you think this is the proper box for like this kind?
So huge.
Is there anything else in here in this group? How many was there?
There's a 4. There's a set.
Yeah, but why is this guy overgrown? That's what I don't get. He should have been a 6. Right, here's Cam. He's gonna tell us about this. Is this the proper box for a 4-incher? Like, why is he so?
You see, when they made this, the production value was just so great that they wanted to encompass it in as small a box as possible.
Yeah, but this is the first pop I've seen that's overgrown for his box. You know what
well,
I mean?
You haven't seen a lot of pops, my friend, then.
But there's a... So this is Norm. Norm, tell us what you're getting from Cam.
I get that Yakawako and Dodge.
Are you really happy for this set?
Yeah. Yeah. I say they don't have...
How old were you when you watched this?
Like 8 or 9.
Wow.
On his elementary.
Thanks, Norm, for sharing what you bought. Thank you. Did you get a free candy cane with that? Did you get a free candy cane with that? Cam doesn't get
what
one.
What candy cane? No. Do I get a free, like, what do I want? I want meat skewers. Where are they?
Hey, Norm, you know Thundercats?
Yes.
How many Thundercat pops can you find right now? Can you point to them? Let me know if you can see. Stuff. How fast, Norm?
Okay.
How many is there?
I see one.
Okay, who is that?
That's the one of the leader.
Okay, and then where else? Okay, Karen, what else? I can see another one. It's somewhere around here, though. Tell me when you find it. Norm's gonna be busy for a bit looking for that. Cam, what do you think of this prank?
I don't know if it's a prank, more just like cruel.
Cruelty?
It's just cruel.
Hey, this side, Norm.
You want me to help him out? This is not my thing.
Give us some help. Give us some help. Tell Norm, look at him. Hey, can you help him look at him? Okay, go, Norm. Come on. Come
just
closer.
Keep walking. Yeah. Keep taking 10 more steps. Keep going.
Look for Shrek.
Keep going.
Look for
keep
the
going.
Foot soldier.
Keep going. Keep going. Stop and look up.
Okay, you're on your own now.
There's Snarf.
Okay, so how many did you find?
So three.
Three. Did it take you a while to find it? Or?
Yeah, because there's so many tons of pups everywhere. It's like camouflage.
Good job, Norm. So I just wanted to let you guys know that Cam is the greatest guy that to deal with at Galaxy. I'm giving a good word for him because he's always been one of those genuine guys, even though he's a practical joker and